gang. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're not, then welcome back.
Today's video is going to be about how to cut bangs on a wig as a beginner. This tutorial might be easier to do if it's on your head, but for this video, I just didn't put it on my head.
Y'all, excuse my ashy hands. I didn't put no lotion on.
So for this video, you're going to need a hair tie, a rat tail comb, some rubber bands, tweezers, a bristle brush, and a makeup brush, and of course some makeup. So you're gonna make your parting, make it a U. That's the kind of bangs I wanted. But if you want thinner bangs, just make your parting into like a V shape. So this is how your part should look after. So now you're going to take your tweezers and just try to get the part as clean as you can. As you can see, mine was kind of bulky, and one side was wonderful and one side wasn't. Okay, so now I'm just taking the tweezers and plucking out some parts for the little middle part that you're gonna have. Okay, now you're going to take your makeup brush and apply some makeup to the parts that you just made.
Okay, so now getting to the bang part, you just twist it and just keep twisting it. You're gonna grab some scissors and you wanna make sure you hold your thumb and your index finger, kinda sorta, and cut above the rubber band. Now I'm going to twist it again because I didn't like it at first. Just do it to your desired length, but you're going to twist it and you want to cut it. You're kind of going to go like upwards and cut. Okay, so that's pretty much it.
So y'all, this is the finished look, you know? I don't know how I feel about it. Y'all know, it's really messy and I don't pay attention to that. But I don't know how I feel about it. I mean, I don't like it. I just feel like, I don't know. How y'all think? What y'all think? I'm just doing this for y'all, you know? A tutorial or whatever, and this is what it turned out to be. I'm thinking about curling this a little bit and doing something to the ends, but yeah, this is what it's giving us. I don't know, I feel like it's too close to my eyebrows. Maybe it's not. I just overthink a lot of stuff.